Oh, and that fragment. Awesome. Right, I think this is the door I started at. So what's in here? A med kit? A med kit? I mean, I'm not gonna use it till I need it because it's a full heal, I think, but. A goopy goop. No, go back. There you go, no head. Drop anything? No? Okay. Ruvik's room. I saw her there again. Long black hair streaked with moonlight. Eyes dark pools in her porcelain face. She wore her favorite red dress, like a crimson sunset. Like a streak of blood in the waning light. Laura, of course you couldn't be dead. What? Is my phone going off? Yeah, no, definitely can't have that though. No fish food for you. I lost my sound. Kinda want that. Okay. Hiding spot. Hiding spot. Okay. Sure, let's go in here. Person's out. Nothing here. Oh!
Shit!
What? What? I don't understand. Yeah, come on then. Come on then. I'll be. Yep, that's why I saved. Don't do that. Yeah, you got it. Oof. Oof, my belly. There you go. Oh, good boy. Here, let me get this around. There, a good boy. I have Bubby. A Bubby in my. Don't worry, buddy. It's just my water. I'll move it. Just don't thump blueberries tank, okay? I thought I left. So I need to, I think this one's locked, yeah? Alright. I'm gonna go upstairs. Like to die? You would. Well, I'm glad to help out then. I am not going to burn books in the library. That seems like putting a body in the library seems like a bad idea. Nice. I'm getting better at this. Wish. Ah. Hello. Would you like to go? I mean, you have a head, don't you? Can't risk you. Hello, a good goop. There you are. You were supposed to get axed. That's okay. I got you. No, stop. Ran into that issue last time. I have two dials, so I'm gonna. Where's the way out? This way? Ah, there you are. Hello. We just played Ring Around the Rosie. Yeah, see? We just played Ring Around the Rosie. I don't mind. Being paranoid again, nurse. Sorry. Give me a little cord for head movement, buddy. Oh. I'm glad. I have some goop. I have 6,900 goop. More melee damage. Yes. Yes, I would like to overwrite the save. What a good boy. Alright. Because I'm paranoid. I do have Pubby on lap, though. And that is very good. Alright, I am afraid. I'm afraid. Not here. It was this way that there was a safe. I'm pretty sure I went in here. Yeah. Where's it? There it is. I was like, where is the painting? Oh! Hello? Oh yeah. Is there any goodies this time? Okay.
Subject number 14. Test ADHC. Limbic driving. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate.
Okay, so hope is front here. Yeah, there. All right.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Interesting. Ah, hello. Wait, you have a gun? Let's not. What's he gonna do without a head? I said that, like, what's he gonna do without legs? And that person got up, so. But still. I think I'm saved, so want to deal with this room up here. Maybe there's something in this room. Is this room unlocked yet? No. Damn it. There's like just random attacks and I don't like it. That's a bomb. Okay. Hey. Ellen, you're putting my leg to sleep. Nothing? Ah, there's something. Right, I gotta snick his. Don't like that there's somebody nearby, but
subject number 12, test 71B, electrode placement A2, stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation, the fear center of the brain.
A2.
Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
I'm gonna say it right. There's a pin next to, like, right there. Yeah. Okay, so we made it through that. Corpses there before. Well, I can't burn them, so they must not be important. Don't trust you, though. Hello. Okay, is this the way out? No. Okay.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective.
Well,
the subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly.
Oh. Well,
tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear, hope, consent, trust, envy. Three of these are pivotal. But which will open the way?
Interesting. Your axe will be very helpful to me. Thank you. This, sneakers. Get better at that. Still like grabbing it at the last possible second, but yeah, here we are. Into the door. Is this a save point? Yeah, maybe I should save, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need to start running. Oh, hey!
Place clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines.
No turn. Ruvik?
Interesting. Ah, I have been saved. I did leave a library earlier. Subscribe to me and watch another video. Watch another video.